The Wolf and the Crane. Once, Wolf was eating his hunt, and suddenly a bone got stuck in his throat. He was unable to swallow it. He felt terrible pain in his throat. He called out to a crane who was passing by, and asked for his help. He said, "I will reward you if you help me to take this bone out of my throat." The crane agreed to help. The crane put his long beak down the wolf's throat and took out the bone. "Please give me the reward you promised," said the crane. The wolf smiled and replied, "Be content. You have just put your beak in a wolf's mouth and have taken it out safely. Is it not a reward?" The crane cursed the wolf and flew away quickly. Moral: in serving the wicked, expect no reward, and be thankful if you escaped unharmed.